Hey guys, and welcome back to a brand new video. So in the past I have said that I'm not really planning on doing guides on how to beat a certain stage or how to get a certain amount of coins, but I recently found a method of getting coins so fast that I just have to share it. It is unbelievably fast. And to show you guys how fast it is, I will even use a speedrun timer to show you guys exactly how long it takes to get a lot of coins really fast. Without further ado, let's jump straight into it. So, before we start, I want to point out and take a look at my coins. My coins at this moment are 20. And I also want to point out the loadout that I use. I use Dumpster Child for the awesome burn, Haddock Frank for the cool area of effect damage, Voka because she is super cute, Lemon Cat for the mana, and of course Spectre for the awesome tower boost. Okay guys, are you ready for the awesome method? Show the speedrun timer and let's start in 3, 2, 1. Look at the title. It wasn't clickbait. It is the fastest way, confirmed. Theoretically, it is the fastest way. You can't be mad. Whoop, whoop, whoop. That was such a fast time. Try to beat me. This is super cringe. Why did I think it was a good idea? You know how long it took to set up? Condition. But in all seriousness, if you want to grind coins fast, you can either do solo volcano on easy or frantic forest on hard with a group, I guess. Or you just do my speedrun method. I don't know.